A very good morning. You're with the news here on Mirror Now. My name is Apurva Sridhar. Straight up to what's making headlines at this hour, the Maharashtra Congress leader have called on the Election Commission to take action against alleged duplicate voters in the list for the Lok Sabha polls. Now, the party's state unit has shot off a letter to the poll panel stating that out of 8.44 crore voters in the state, 44.61 lakh voters have the same names, relatives' name and the gender. Now, the Congress has also claimed that out of these 44.61 lakh voters, 8.69 lakh voters even have the same age.
Right now, we are being joined by Mr. Abhijit Sakpal. He's the General Secretary for Congress of Maharashtra Unit, and he was the one who actually worked on that data.
We have realized that only if I apply 3-4 filters, the duplication of data is too big. I mean, there are in voter list in Maharashtra, we found out if I go by the name, the relative name, that means a middle name, and the gender. So there are 44.61 lakh voters who appear to be duplicate.
Okay.
So this some interesting observations have been seen, and we have reported it to the Election Commission that 44.61 lakh voters, in the interest of democracy, this has to be cleaned, checked, and what is the remedial action what we can take. We all must take it collectively. The Election Commissioner was here yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
The Congress Party delegation went on.
Mm-hmm.
We met them, we gave them a letter,
mm-hmm.
and they have assured us that they'll resolve this as early as
some of them expressed their concern about duplication in electoral rolls, and they requested that a scrutiny of instances wherever such duplication is noticed should be done. We will carry out a thorough scrutiny of the electoral rolls which have been published, and we will deduplicate if there are any duplicate voters, and we will clean up the electoral roll and inform the party which has given us the complaint. Election Commission itself has a deduplication software which we apply. And there are various fields, there are about 7 or 8 fields, filters which are applied to identify duplicate voters. And finally, the deletion is done only after physical verification.
All right, my colleague Santhya now joins me live with further updates on this. Santhya, on one hand, where the Election Commission has taken cognizance of this matter, help us understand what are the key points highlighted by the Maharashtra Congress leaders in that letter that they shot off to the Election Commission alleging that there have been several bogus voters list.
Apurva, Indian National Congress, Congress Maharashtra unit has prepared this entire data log in which they have mentioned that how out of 8.44 crore voters in the state, 44.61 lakh voters are actually, they have duplicate entries, for example, and the way they have actually categorized the data is on the basis of name, middle name, gender, age, and in fact, address as well. So if we talk about the name, middle name, gender, and age also, 8.69 lakh voters are duplicate, the entries are duplicate. Apart from that, one more important thing here, Apurva, is that how 14,282 names with same address, same age, same name, same middle name and same gender is actually mentioned 50 times, which has made it 7,14,000 voters. So this is the duplicacy about which Maharashtra unit of Indian National Congress is talking about. Though as of now, they have not mentioned that how they look at it, whether as a conspiracy or as a genuine mistake, but they have written this letter to Election Commission of India. In fact, the commission yesterday cleared that how within next 15 days, first they have taken the cognizance of the complaint of the Congress party, and within next 15 days they first will verify and check
okay.
whether there is a genuine case of duplicacy or not, and whatever will be the outcome, necessary action will be taken based on that within next 15 days. Apoor.
Also, Santhya, has there been any response coming in from the BJP in this regard?
See, as far as BJP is concerned, they right now are not commenting on it because as of now, Congress has not really put the blame of this on anybody. Because as of now, they have said that in the letter also, which was written to ECI, they have mentioned that these are cases of duplicate voters or bogus voters. So as of now, the blame game is not there because Congress party has not blamed anyone for this as of now, because they are keeping that window of a genuine error also open. In fact, when Abhijit Sakpal, the General Secretary of Maharashtra Unit of Indian National Congress, spoke to Mirror Now in that, and he was the one who actually worked on that data, he also mentioned that they understand that with 8.44 crore voters, it's a difficult task to maintain everything, but because it's poll-related data, it has to be maintained, and that's why they have given the time of 15 days, and Congress has actually left it up to the Election Commission of India to decide whether it was a genuine mistake or there is more to what meets the eyes. Apurva.